Hey John, here it is, the 2010 Toyota Tundra. We got it in stock. It's got the wheels, it's got the running boards or tubular bars for you to get in. The 89,000 miles, we got it back from the shop. It's got the tires right there, the new tires. I think they put on their new wheels. It's got the 5.7 V8 four-wheel drive. They cleaned out the tires. It looks pretty good, as you can see. There you go. 2010 Tundra. Four-wheel drive, 5.7 V8. A lot of ponies under that hood. And there's your front grille. Okay, there you have it. You want pictures? Forget pictures. Video's where it's at. There you have it. It's gorgeous. I'll show you a quick picture of the interior. Double cab. There you have it. Okay. Plenty of space. Passengers, drivers, whatever you need in there. There you have it. By far one of the best working trucks on the street. Plenty of performance. Alright, there you have it. And you got your 4x4 system right here. It's a little dark right now, but you know, you've seen the truck, you drove it. I sent the information to Alex, so he'll let me know. But there it is. Let me know if you have any questions. All right, Gator. Yeah, go ahead. Rear sliding window. There's your cargo. Okay, there's your wheel. Don't do that. Just guy's crazy. He really likes this truck. He wants to buy it. So get in here, John. There you have it. Let's get you ready for the holidays, and enjoy the video. Okay. Bye, Mike. Or I'm sorry. Bye, John.